In this video, we want to show you how you can use the objects of the library named Crane in your simulation model. We start plant simulation and click Manage Library. On the tab Libraries, select Standard Libraries, Free of Charge, and select the checkbox in front of Crane. Click OK. This will add the Crane library to your class library. We insert a source object, three stations, and a drain object. We then select the multi-port crane on the tab Crane in the toolbox. This opens the dialog for inserting length-oriented objects. We insert the crane so that two of the stations are covered by the crane. If you want to change the direction of the crane, open the context menu and select Show Manipulators. We then can pick one of the manipulators. Moving the manipulator changes the direction and the length of the crane. Open the dialog of the multi-portal crane by double-clicking the rail or the portal of the crane. We define the width of the runway as 7 meters. On the tab Portal, we set the width of the portal to 10 meters and the overhang to 3 meters. Click OK to close the dialog. Make sure that the portal can reach all three stations. We insert a method object and rename the method to onExit. Select the method, drag it over the station and drop it there. This will define the method as the exit control of the station. We also assign the method as the exit control to station 1. We open the method by double-clicking its icon. In the first line of the source code, we want to access the portal of the multi-portal crane. In the second line, we wait until the portal is in the state idle and can accept new commands. In the third line, we order the portal to transfer the part from the calling station to station 2. The calling station is represented by the question mark. We press F7 to apply our modifications of the source code of the method and close it. We open the event controller by double-clicking its icon. Check real time to run the simulation in real time, multiplied by 10. This concludes our video about the multi-portal crane.